the blog above is what a typical exercise physiology session looks like. The proportions of each section might change depending on what your goals and what your conditions are. For example, if you have a heart condition, you'd probably do a little bit more aerobic training and a longer warm up and cool down. If you're elderly and worried about your risk of falls, you'd probably do more balance training. And it's dependent on what your EP thinks is best.